So what is the difference between a pillar and a condition? Because if you don't do a pillar, then the action is not right. And if you don't do a condition, the action is not right. So what is the difference? A condition starts before the action. A condition starts before the action and continues all the way until the end of the action. A pillar is what? Inside the action, is within the action itself. Alhamdulillah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you.